Know the name, John Matoff, but all of us here at WESH will never forget him.
John was the smiling, laughing, behind-the-scenes engineer who helped keep this place running. John started working at WESH in 1979 after graduating from Mainland High School in Daytona Beach and later from Embry-Riddle. Later in his career here at WESH, John was in charge of keeping all of our remote cameras up and running. It was dirty, hot, and at times frightening, but he tackled every repair mission with gusto and good cheer. John passed away last night after a tough fight with a rare liver disease. John was a family man, a great employee, and he was my friend. And we will all miss him.